Hi guys, it's Judy, and I just realized Halloween is right around the corner. I should be making something that I can show you how to do it for Halloween. So far, I've got some orange yarn and some dark green yarn, and I started making a ball, which is going to become a pumpkin. So I'll keep you posted as to how this ends up and what it's going to be next time. Till then, happy knitting!